Well, what's up, you young whippersnappers? It's me, Pastor Russ, coming to you again. We're so glad to have a good service today. Now, we're going to get ready to go right now with our tithes and offering. But before then, there are kids at the University of Dreams are going to come with some announcements so that the young folks can understand what's going on, too.
Thank you for joining us at IBOC. We've got an incredible service today, and now it's time for the IBOC Junior Announcements, brought to you by the Third Grade Scholars at the University of Dreams. It's the best broadcast for the best church in the world. Good afternoon, IBOC!
Good afternoon, IBOC! My name is Tayshawn.
My name is Jordan.
And these are your announcements for IBOC Kids by IBOC. Kids.
We know you just heard an amazing sermon, but did you know hearing the word over and over again makes your faith strong? Last week we were in church Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Here's a powerful clip from one of the messages.
I didn't understand. In order for this peace to happen, this peace had to happen. This peace in me helped me, but this peace in here grew that. If something's not growing in your life, it's because you haven't allowed God to get involved.
If you would like a copy of any of the messages from IBOC, just go to our website, ibocchurch.org. IBOCChurch.org. IBOCChurch.org.
Good afternoon, family. We just want to remind you that we're on the radio Monday through Friday at 10:30 in the morning on Heaven 97 KHBN. Do you know a school that produces its own radio broadcast? My school does. So join us in the morning at 10:30.
Before you leave, here's an inspiring picture for you. Check it out. It's a caterpillar and a butterfly. The caterpillar says, "You've changed." The butterfly says, "We're supposed to." Today, you've heard an amazing word from God. And guess what? That word is supposed to change you. So when people notice that you are changing for the better, give God the glory and keep on moving.
And that's all we have for today.
Have a great afternoon, family.
And we'll see you tomorrow at Monday School.